I met him in fourth grade. We went to Roosevelt together. We both had Mr. Young's class, and yeah, that's when we started being friends, was in around fourth grade, yeah. He was always laughing, no matter what. Like, we would all make jokes about everything, and then he would just be laughing. The laugh was almost funny. The laugh was super funny that he made. And yeah, cause he would like, he'd laugh and he'd be like out of breath laughing. So it'd just be like silent laughing and it would just be so funny. We would all get together and play basketball. I hate basketball, but every single one of my friends likes playing basketball, so I'm like, I might as well just go play or not do anything. So yeah, we would always be there and we would always joke around playing basketball, and yeah, I would always be the worst player, but he would always be there laughing at me too.
Best memory of him was probably on the basketball team when we played Phoenix. 10 seconds ago, we had the ball. I was bringing it up court, and I was gonna drive, and then I saw Harrison, so I passed it to him, and he had a wide open shot. And of course, he made it, and then our whole bench just went crazy. I saw the coaches just go crazy, so. But, and then we came back and won the game when we were down by like 10 in the fourth. So it was really cool.
Counted the stars tonight. Oh, how they shine so bright. I gather them all so we perfectly align. While we gaze from far away and separately watch the day come rising across the horizon. I have waited 1,000 years, but now that tomorrow's here, I will shout from the top our hearts belong. So we hold each other close, and then we'll know.
I saw a young man with great personal honesty, willing to ask tough questions, sometimes off-the-wall questions, willing to make the off-the-wall comment, and yet also willing to dig in and focus on things.
Take me to the Isle of Paradise. Summertime is on my side. Take me to the place where the sun is shining. To the Isle of Paradise.
Oh, yes.
Making
dancing, yeah.